Hey everybody, Elliot here, and welcome back to another episode of WWE Smackdown vs. Raw 2008 GM mode. This is the go home show to SummerSlam, and so without further ado, let's get into it. We are live in Greenwich, Connecticut. Rematch for the Cruiserweight title tonight, and on this Super Smackdown episode, it is CM Punk trying to get the title back from champion Finlay. In a fatal four-way match for the United States Championship, we have Undertaker, MVP Umaga, challenging William Regal for the championship. If Umaga wants a title shot, Taker, I'm not doing much with him, so I'll put him in the U.S. title scene again. MVP, again, also haven't been doing much with him. Actually, wait, hold on. He was in a match in the last episode. He wants a title shot now. So I'm giving him the U.S. title. Ric Flair is not on the show today. This is the match we'll be watching. In Mark Henry versus Kane. In a first blood match. These two were tag team partners who didn't get along. They won the tag titles. They lost the tag title. Now these two who are out for each other's blood. So we're going to have a first blood match between the two. And then we have Jeff Hardy and Randy Orton and Batista and Edge. And a parking lot brawl. Almost to end the show, so. And we have up SummerSlam 2. That's pretty much our show. So we're going to confirm Cruiserweight title match. And CM Punk has won back the Cruiserweight title. Looks like Finlay, he's not gay. Looks like our holiday champion and has dropped the ball. Do we see a new United States champion be crowned? No, William Regal, still United States champion. Regal has been defending, has been quite a champion. I'm impressed. Now, here's the match we watch. I hope you enjoy.
The following contest is a first blood match. On the way to the ring, from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 380 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Imagine the pain that I bring if I said I'm a joint in the streets of the thing. It's a K-I-N-G-N-L, wildest man in the world, and I have no fear. I'm the mean and the mean, the nightmare dreams, the root of all evil. Weak fear of me, yeah. Somebody go get their ass kicked. Somebody go get their wings split. Somebody go get their ass kicked. Somebody go get their wings split.
Beat him up, beat him up. Break his neck, break his neck. Beat him up.
Break his neck, break his neck, beat him up, beat him up. resistance. Digging deeper, can't reveal why we live well enough alone. Never thought about the shame. Why we
I don't know. don't shift, cause I'm a psycho and I'm crazy. And if you do, cause you're gonna get it. Everybody down, everybody down. I'm coming around, coming around, coming around. Everybody down, everybody down. I need everybody down. Everybody down, everybody down. I'm coming around, coming around, coming around. Everybody down, everybody down. I need every single person right now on the ground. Everybody.
That don't. culture. That's how a young gun was raised. Day one, gotta fight all day, all night. Just cause everybody want a piece, don't make that shit right. Listen up, I'ma just say this here once. 8-Ball, MJG, mama didn't raise no punks.
Strongest man defeats the devil's favorite demon in a first blood match. That's gotta be a big, big win for Mark Henry there. And we're gonna see our final two matches. Randy Orton and Batista get the edge. No pun intended. Going into SummerSlam, we're gonna check the ratings now. Raw gets 4 stars. Snitsky's the Intercontinental Champion. ECW gets 3.5 stars. JTG, I think he just won the ECW title. That's a big win for JTG. We got 4.5 stars. 5 stars. Two 5-star matches. Well, we're at the biggest party of the summer. This is exciting. SummerSlam is fast approaching. This will be marked the first cross-branded pay-per-view of the year. The brand will not face off, but I will be interested in seeing which OPA puts on the best matches. Brent, and with the most fans for the pay-per-view, will get the last match on the card. Good luck. I think that's us. I could be wrong. Yes, we are. 3.7, 3.1, and 2.2. And William Regal is number one on the Power 25. That's gotta mean a lot for him. The rivalry is over. What? We still got one more match. Well, I want to get at least one last match out of Jeff and Randy, so maybe that does put me in position to put a bonus match on the show. Who knows? Randy, hey GM, how about a title shot? Batista, hey GM, how about a title shot? You're gonna get your title shot, Batista. Unsatisfied, loss after loss, you need a win, Umaga. Umaga, you've had not one, but two title shots, and you still want a title shot. I don't know what to say. And then he gets MVP. He wants a title shot. Oh my god. This is getting, I'm getting sick and tired of hearing these two. I'll see you at SummerSlam. My god.